This is the SoCal Update. I'm Kara Santa Maria. A science experiment courtesy of reporter Jacob Margolis to show you just how bad air pollution is in Los Angeles. It's Monday, April 26th. As climate change makes temperatures hotter, it's also making air pollution worse, a problem that KPCC science reporter Jacob Margolis wanted to make more tangible for the audience. So he launched a community science experiment. Jacob, tell us about the Ozone Garden Project.
Yeah, you know what? It's not a secret that Los Angeles has some of the worst air pollution in the entire country. In fact, we are number one specifically for ozone, which is a pollutant that's been linked to all kinds of awful things like COPD, diabetes, Alzheimer's. It can trigger heart attacks and strokes. It could potentially even damage children's lungs permanently, but it is also invisible, so it's easy to forget about. So we started handing out these special beans that when grown show when they're being damaged by ozone. And I hope that those beans, those bean plants, will help people visualize whether there are ozone issues in their area.
So tell us about these magic sounding ozone beans.
Yeah, so they were bred by the USDA for farmers to plant in their fields so that they could find out if they had ozone problems, because ozone can also lower crop yields. So these 4,000 or so beans that we handed out, if you have ozone issues, we'll start to get these tiny little brown spots on the leaves. The ozone is destroying the plant basically from the inside out, because like us, plants basically inhale the pollutant, and we're asking people to take pictures of their plants as they grow, especially as it gets hot, which makes the ozone pollution even worse. And our hope is that, you know, by the end of this project, in the next few months, we'll have a whole bunch of documentation where we'll be able to kind of map out the damage on these plants across different cities as a, concerning, but definitely hopefully educational science experiment.